Most of the time, widgets in Flutter build without looking up any extra information about their parents. But sometimes you might write some code where the child widget needs to access the build context of a parent widget in the same build method. That's what the builder widget is for. This scenario usually happens if you're accessing an inherited widget like scaffold, navigator, theme data, media query, or some methods of state management. The most common way to tell if you're in this situation is if you're looking up information about a widget created in the same build method using an of call. One way to solve this is by putting the child widget tree into a separate standalone widget with its own build method. But sometimes that makes one of the build methods so small or simple, it feels silly to break it into standalone widgets. That's where the builder widget is useful. Just wrap a builder around whatever child widget needs the build context to access something from its parent, and you're good to go. Much like other closures, Builder will ensure that the parent widgets are fully built first, so you can look them up via the build context in the child widget. The child widget tree will get constructed when the builder function, which is passed into the builder widget, gets called. But as a reminder, you can also accomplish exactly the same thing by making a standalone widget for that child widget tree. And that's really all there is to it. The builder widget is a simple widget to get you an updated build context when you need it. For more info on Builder and all the other Flutter widgets, head over to flutter.dev.